We have a good news update to share with you tonight. Last night, we told you about a tortoise named Saddam that had gone missing from a home in Berea. He is 18 years old, weighs 65 pounds, and loves apples and barns. Well, he escaped twice this weekend and then was missing overnight. But this evening, his owner, Susan Haddix, announced he is home. Haddix tells us that she found him about a half a mile away from her home there in the Berea area.